Jay Sabalski. Welcome to the Shark Tank here in San Jose. The crowd is hopping for this one. We'll send it down to ice level. Great for all between the benches. What are you seeing for tonight, Ray?
I'm looking at a team, each team that's going to try and impose their will on the game. Play a fast game, play a physical game, try and take your game onto their doorstep.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. Is over as the horn sounds. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side, not so much for the other. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on the ice. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. The Sharks penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. Puck scooped up by McCann. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Robertson's got it in the offensive end. Hammers one, and that's blocked away. And manages to clear the zone. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Moves around along the half wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Shot! Oh, you can't miss that!
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Tested there, but rose to the challenge. And now it's grabbed by McCann. Gets in front of it. Toronto's in now. Let's it go! Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gets it out of his own end. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. There he is from the spot. Denies it in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Single stop by Murray. Trying to escape the pressure. San Jose's got control of the puck. Toronto's got it now. Snaps it on net. Turns it away.
And came out and challenged him. Good save.
And manages to clear the zone. The Leafs have it against the wall. Kane's got it across the line. Lot of jaw back and forth here.
It's the rapper. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Carl's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks. Curls, got it against the boards. Turns it aside. Scores!
The power play had captured in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
Toronto's even things up here in the late stages of this second period.
Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road. But now it's a short game as we enter the last little bit of the second period.
Toronto's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Moves it quickly over
chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a backhand! Stopped by the goaltender. He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt. Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. This one's still too close to call. 2-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Handling in his own zone. Floats it right onto the tape. Puts it on net. Comes up with a stop. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the feed at the back end. And that's blocked. Hurdle's picking up steam. Moves it to Sillinger. Let's it fly. Quick to stop. San Jose's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they are on the attack. Denied by the goaltender. Here in the back half of this period, we are all tied up in this one. We'll see you next time we drop the pod.